If you had to pick one of your favorite, one of your analysts' favorite ideas long or short, what would it be?
SEM Group, which I mentioned this morning. SEMG, I'd say on the short side.
Yep.
I'd say in tech, Intel looks like a good short right now. One or two, he said.
Yep, that's perfect.
I'm not. Not a lot of longs have come in. Yeah, they're not nowhere near to come in. So yeah. It's harder to say that here.